Your oil change indicator helps take the guesswork out of oil changes. When it's time to change the oil, you'll hear a chime, and the oil change required message will appear briefly in the instrument cluster. The system is duty cycle based, so the oil change interval may fluctuate according to your driving style. Keep in mind though, until reset, the oil change message will continue to appear every time you turn on the ignition. To reset the system after scheduled maintenance, shift into park and put the ignition into the on-run position, but don't start the engine. Now, fully press the accelerator pedal slowly 3 times within 10 seconds, then cycle the ignition off. If you still see the message when you start the vehicle, the system did not reset, and you'll need to repeat this procedure. Here's another way to reset the oil change indicator system after a scheduled oil change. Put the vehicle in park. With your foot off the brake, push the engine start-stop button twice. The ignition will enter the on-run position. Don't actually start the engine though. Now, use the steering wheel arrow controls to find the Oil Life submenu in the Vehicle Info section of your instrument cluster display. Then, push and hold the OK button until the gauge resets to 100%. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.